Hi everyone, I'm Kenneth and I'm the VP Media for HKSN.
My name is Nancy and I'm one of the co-presidents for HKSN.
And today we're going to be talking about all about HKSN. Obviously she's been in HKSN much longer than I have.
So I'm actually new for finance and accounting, and this is actually my fourth year in HKSN, and so I've been here for a very long time.
What do we usually do as a club?
Because we're like a cultural slash social organization, so we represent kind of the Hong Kong culture. So we have a lot of like social events related to Hong Kong culture, like dim sum outings, or like not at all, like, you know, all you can drinks. And like, it's just a great way for people to get together and, you know, make new friends and chill, and especially people like us who are from Hong Kong.
That's true.
Just call together and cry.
I know that this year you have a lot of execs, but then usually how many are there?
I think when I joined, there were about 18. I mean, I guess we've just been excited for a lot of the years, so we've been getting more and more. So now we have like 28.
Do we have any events coming up? We also have an all you can drink, and like I personally don't drink that much.
Me neither.
And then we also have an academic event. I've never been to that academic event.
Usually it's kind of like a networking event. So like lower years, like, you know, first year, second year is networking with more senior students who kind of have gone through the McGill, like, you know, curriculum. For like, you know, for first years and for second years, it's kind of more like approachable and like more relatable for them too, so we think it's really nice. And we care about people's academics.
We actually do.
Very much.
It's not just about alcohol, guys.
Yeah. I don't drink a lot.
Oh, leave it up to your interpretation.
Come to all you can drink.
Okay. It's okay, no, don't worry. It's gonna work out.
I feel like I'm turning red too.
It's called editing. But like, since we're a part of HKSN, we obviously people think that we're pretty fluent in Cantonese, but then we are not, unfortunately. However, we have learned some Cantonese phrases and words throughout the years. So do you want to start with what you've learned?
I feel like most of the terms I learned are from dim sum.
Okay.
That and tap. Whoa. Cha siu bao. That's pretty much it.
Oh yeah?
You
even lived in Hong Kong.
Guangdonghua. I tried.
I'm so sorry
that hurt your ears.
I learned. Okay, let me think. Yibiju. Honghoi. I want to say like, I know.
Langai. That is creepy. Do not follow that.
Alright, so that's all about HKSN and then a little bit about us as well. And I hope you enjoyed the video and
come to our events!
Alright,
bye.
Thanks for watching.